I know, it's you don't like
you don't like working with a pack of consoles?
A pack of consoles?
A pack of Atari or whatever the hell it was.
You made that joke too, huh?
Yeah. Jonathan did also. So we all like, driving feels as sad as it is, a hair better. Not by much, but
the helicopter flying is a bit better too, in my opinion.
It still feels the same the helicopter flying does, but
I feel like the cars actually have weight to them now.
Can you send me an invite if you have a moment?
Sorry, I'm mowing down people right now, but how do I make it online?
It should already be
online. It is online.
I'll send... Oh.
Let me sync. I was actually already rolling. Let me go to the lobby. I'm going to resync. One, two, three. One, two,
oh,
three.
I'm not even recording, man.
That's fine. You can just use your game DVR stuff.
Yeah, I was just chilling. Yeah. Oh, good. I'm glad you're filming this, and Jonathan knows why.
Oh, yeah? Why is that?
Oh, God.
Oh, I can hardly wait for this.
Jonathan's gonna find this hilarious.
Yeah?
Bubba, you're doing what I did on GTA
what?
5.
Yes. Shut up. No. Shut up.
Okay. So why is Jonathan so glad, or supposed to be so glad, that we are recording? Is there something I should know? I got that one.
I am glad that we are recording this, not Jonathan. Well, whenever you join, you'll see.
All right.
Ow!
Hold on. Is it because of his horrible character or something?
Hold up. Let me get out of the car. How do I get out of the car, John?
I'm joining now, so...
How are you down?
I got hit by a car.
Whoops.
I'm right here!
Hey.
I knew you'd like it.
I have not. I'm still loading in. If it shows up that I'm in your game, I'm on the loading screen.
I was talking to Jonathan.
Oh. Oh, that power of friendship. I got an Ubisoft Club badge. Or Uplay badge. I still call it Uplay.
You should have made him gray.
Made him gray. Alright, I'm finally in. I'm kneeling on one knee like I'm about to propose to the ground. Alright, I gotta find you. I'm 1.4 kilometers away from you guys.
Oh, damn.
Oh wait, I don't want to take this hoopty van. Let me take the motorcycles. Yeah, like that idea much better.
You want to get in? You want to get in?
I'm getting in. Don, you're counting on getting in.
Jonathan, get out! I run over some pedestrians. I'm heading towards David.
Oh boy!
And I hit a pole.
We'll reconvene. We'll converge.
Oh.
You're up on
hey,
a
hold
road.
Hey, hold up. Where you at?
I'm beneath you on a road.
Wait, stay where you're at. I'm coming down. And I'm waiting.
Maybe I can try rock climbing on this motorcycle. Like on the trials
I'm coming down to you.
I'm coming up to you. Oh, there you go.
I'm already down here. Ah! Hello, me. It's me again.
What on earth?
I made you!
You made me? I hate you so much. Since when do I have a scar?
Well, the scar thing was only because I figured I'd change what I look like at some point, except for the scar I forgot to take off. But I was like, other than that, I'm like, this is hilarious! I started scrolling through, I'm like, I can make a white t-shirt and cargo pants!
Oh my god. And I see you've bought, I don't know, a bum with you. A one-eyed bum.
Put on a headset because I figured that's what you're wearing right now.
Yeah, exactly. It looks almost similar to my Turtle Beaches. Well, hello, me. It's nice to see myself again. Woo! Bumper cars. Oh. All right, shall we take one of these?
I couldn't resist.
The car, now.
Ouch.
Don't make this harder than it has.
Like... You know what'll be funny?
All
and then
right.
I found your recording, it makes it even better.
Alright, we could really use a helicopter, but I guess we can drive. So how far are you guys in? I haven't gotten very far story-wise. I was doing more diversion.
I think you just left Jonathan behind.
Did I? Jonathan!
I'll be right there.
Oof. Can Pet maneuver these cars like Jim Rockford, though. I don't know where you went. If you don't mind, you better record your end of that for me.
Oh, you didn't hit me off. I thought you did.
Watch as Jonathan goes down the
You
mountain.
Went down. Did you record your end of that,
he
Jonathan?
He falls down the hill.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Are you going to make your way back up? How? Where is it telling you to go to get to Audie's?
We're fine. We're just suspected. They don't know. While we're waiting for Jonathan to figure that out, I'm going to check my volume levels again.
Are you going to, start the video?
Oh, it's already started.
Yeah, but no one starts
the video.
It's
only just finished.
What's that?
And not...
What, you want to do an intro? Is that it?
It's only right.
It's only right? Well, we need for you to get off that rock face first and get in screen view. I'm the man with the camera.
Coming!
Basically. Essentially. I don't know. I mean, I've got me here, a.k.a. William, but... Alright! 5 freaking hours later!
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Iron Temple Gaming's Let's Play of Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. I am joined here by One-Eyed Jack, also known as Jonathan. And over here somewhere we have Donald William. He's a... Oh, there he is!
I'm in the trunk!
I totally forgot we packed you back there. I didn't know you could jump into the trunk! That is awesome!
Yeah, you can get in the trunk. You can't shoot anything, but you gotta jump in the trunk.
Hey, they'll never
like
suspect
you gotta,
me.
It's like you're hiding you or something.
Yeah, you're smuggling me.
I'm like, great, I've got a Bigfoot getting the back seat.
I'm precious cargo! All right.
Blah, 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 blah. And more than that, it has given I've got a mission. Over here, so let's get rolling.
All right. Whoa! It's very, it's a little bit glitchy on this end, to say the least. We just climbed up a rock face. And now we just levitated off the end of a cliff.
You know, maybe you should host some of this.
I mean, I'm not all that far ahead in the story, but I'm not sure if you'd be missing out on anything.
Where you at, David?
I'm in the trunk. Nice. All right. There they be.
That tank goes down. That woke him up.
Like oh yeah, that woke him up. All right. Whoa. On the stair set? No, in the sniper tower. I'll go up and get him.
Wait, stop shooting at me. I'm tagging supplies.
I don't think they're going to stop shooting. Who's this joke?
I think we're going about this all wrong.
Easy. A little bit. Nah. This game is surprisingly freeform. I'm going to interrogate this guy.
No, I don't care about reconning.
If I could stop wrestling this guy, he won't hold still. Okay.
I'm tired. You're doing all these missions for these people. Why can't I just kill the guy I want to kill?
Chill the fuck up, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
Come on, cabrón!
That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
He's threatening me. All right. There we go.
Ow!
There's some guy that's not happy with us over there. He's now. Nice. Had a good view of that.
We're clear on this side.
All right.
Your team.
What?
The dead guy's your team.
Yeah, the dead guy's on no one's team, though. Well, no, yeah, that guy. Since me and Jonathan, for some reason, are running.
Yes.
Why didn't we go and get a car?
David's
oh, wait, car-
my character is David is doing way more exercise than David ever.
Hey, what are you trying to say? I'll just stow myself back here. Go! Are we in a taxi?
Watch as we go down the mountain. And we're riding down and he's gone off hill. And apparently he decided to flip the Toyota. And we're gonna go around this bend and run over people. Because who needs them? They're in the way.
Whoa!
Who needs roads?
Oh, oh! Temporary setback. We're good.
I don't know who you are. But your driving sucks.
He had the time to remove his hat before he took control of the wheel, though.
Turn off the radio, it's annoying.
Yeah, radio is annoying.
How do I do that again?
Down!
Down,
no,
on the
wait,
down
wait,
wait. We're doing something! Rocks!
Right, I do kinda like that, though.
What's that?
There's another subtle little thing that other video games can't seem to get right. That the radio is synchronized.
Yes. The only other game that I think has done that... What was the only other game to do that? Was it GTA?
I thought a Saints Row game did it, but I can't remember.
I think it was GTA 5, actually. Well, I could be wrong. Well, that was a cool looking endo. That pedestrian just crapped himself. As did those.
No, they just kinda done. Alright. And the cactus.
Like that one. Something's on fire over there. Is anybody worried about that? No one's worried about it. I guess Bolivia doesn't have a fire fire station.
Well, Bobby stole my idea.
We can pick the corn. Who's hungry?
It's actually bamboo.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Or Shaker King, actually.
Is there Shaker
Are you
King?
Feeling like a freaking leash? Oh, sorry, no, that's...
So what?
Yo, cartel gunman, by the helo, I got a second target.
Is something taking a hold of you?
Bubba?
What?
Coming up on a
Everything you
farm.
Say to me.
Do you know the way to San Jose?
Oof.
Oh, I'd be your target.
If Amaru gets killed by a stray round,
well, do you?
I'll right into that one. Before it even starts. Let's go. I don't want to watch the tutorial for Stinky.
I'm going to Sneaking. Pop my drone. There's another one. There's another one. There's three of them there.
You have a DJ over there?
Why is that?
And another one.
The drone is airborne.
And another one.
And another one. And another one.
Took out one that was thinking he was clever.
Hey, who marked number one?
Someone did.
I did.
Okay, you get him?
Well, I don't know. I just marked him, but he's in front of another dude. There's two dudes right
well,
there.
I got
him. I've
pissed them off.
I've got a
No, not that guy.
I've got
not
a
that
shot
guy.
On the other guy that's just standing there. And number one's walking away.
Shit. I have my eyes on number one. Someone's killed the... Oh, wait.
Nice.
Shit. He shot him as I pulled the trigger.
My bad. I had an opening and I took it.
I bet you did.
This feels a lot better than the, Then again, I'm also not on a projector this time around, so...
Yeah, that might help.
I can actually see things. It's great.
I forgot that you were on a projector the last time.
Oh, yeah.
I like seeing
the clarity is so much better on this.
There should be at least one guy in here, I think.
Don't mind me, I'm just a chicken. I'm just a harmless chicken. Cluck, cluck, cluck. Cluck, 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 cluck.
Are you guys holding up?
No, I don't want this gun!
Ah, you messed up.
Come with me, let's go.
Roll out. An ammo box.
I got it. I'll fly.
Okay, so if I recall correctly, last time we played this, we couldn't be stealthy to save our life.
That is true.
This time,
we were about as stealthy as a bull in a china shop.
Yes.
And this time, we're like Sam Fisher up this joke.
Yeah, I like
more
it.
More like Snake Plissken.
So who?
I don't know if I go that far. Because
no, he was
shot
thinking. Yeah, but he was thinking
I don't know,
about it.
Remember? About shooting everyone.
Uh-oh.
No, well, then again, it depends on which one you're going on. If you're going on the first one, yeah, he was a lot stealthier than in the second one. He just shot everyone.
Oh, you didn't play his
LA.
Thing.
Ugh.
Oh!
Oh, I thought you meant the movies.
I thought, oh.
Yeah, because that was Iroquois Blissman. He's brushing up on his Snake Plissken.
What?
Hey, be honest. Y'all ever tried it? Tried what? You know. Cocaine. Of course not.
Cocaine?
Yeah, me neither. How about you?
Officially? Hell no.
And off the record?
Twice, but just to see what it was like.
Hold on. You did it twice just to see what it was like?
Yeah, man. The first time I was too fucked up to remember, so I had to do it again.
Well.
You're flying into a mountain. I would round.
We're fine. As long as I don't land this thing on...
This is it.
A landmine.
I would. I mean, wouldn't. I would.
Special delivery!
There's a slight problem.
What's that?
What?
I left the laundry at Grandma's house.
You're bringing this up in the middle of a video?
Yeah, I have to go. I'll be back.
We can't finish this mission first, and then we can go?
Or it you literally can go? Is finished. I already beat this one.
Well, let's get to the cutscene at least. For William.
Welcome to our first video of Wildlands, featuring our laundry at Grandma's house.
Swear. I'll lead him. You follow me. No, you follow me. And then, why can't...
Welcome to Wildlands, where they constantly make stupid jokes that you really don't want to listen to, because they're only funny about the first time.
Yes. All right.
Okay, I'm going.
Who's leading who?
Okay. Well, we'll see you back in a minute. Oh, so it looks like the blind leading the blind.
You probably need to lead him.
Are you gonna back out?
No, he's gonna stay in the game.
Back
so he can
out!
Time out later.
No, I'll kick him out.
I think you need to lead him in there, and it'll trigger. Okay, now he left.
I kicked him out.
Okay, now he left. Okay, that did it. That's what it wanted.
Oof. What are we doing now?
Whatever,
they're kind of vague in there.
Yeah. Whatever mission you have set next. Or want to set next. I haven't done anything as far as the side missions, pretty much, and I haven't done...
There's a major intel.
I was at the point where they were wanting me to find intel about some type of rebel op, but they were vague on what the rebel op was. They just said, find intel! Have fun! Good luck! See the sights!
I love how games does that. There was a convoy, but it gently went away off my screen. I'm thinking they kind of smoothed up a lot of stuff.
I would think, yeah.
You may have to lead it from here on if the internet keeps crapping out.
I will, because we're pretty much caught up at this point. I'm hoping... Oh, they see us. That was a mistake. Whoops! So much for stealth tactics. Me and my flying.
I can't jump out of the helicopter because I don't have a parachute.
Yeah, I know. Hold on, I'll touch down right here. There we go. The game is, seems kind of forgiving.
Well, my engine just landed in the ground.
With like the weapons and things. They are pissed at us. We're flying directly over their heads.
I think that was a good guy and I just shot him in the butt.
Whoopsie!
Oh, now I died.
Collateral damage. Ow, 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 ow. Mistake. Ouch. No, stop firing. I'm down. Over here. You are levitating on my end. You are levitating on my end. I don't know what I just witnessed.
Not on my end.
Ow. Being stuck out here in open is really not the ideal. Oh my god, what am I witnessing? You were crouched on my screen and went sliding backwards. I had a wonderful view of that. Where are these guys? Ow! My left. My right. I know my directions.
I'm in some dude's crotch.
Wonderful. Wait, what? Excuse me. Oh, I'm sorry. You're down. Duh. I'm on my way. I think I'm healing you.
Yes.
Am I healing you?
Thought you knew that.
I'm holding X. What's going on here?
You're not healing.
Okay, now it just engaged.
There you go.
And I'm being shot. So you better move. Oh, I got 20 Uplay points for reviving you. Wow, where is this guy? He is pissed. Whoa, what's on our six?
Frag out, beat it, motherfucker.
Oh, there he is. Wow, that shook my screen. Ow.
Got a 20 on the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
There's some information in here. I might be able to pick it up for the both of us. You want to locate Rebel Ops or you want to locate supply raids?
That's all up to you. I don't know.
Say Rebel Ops.
Figured we're going to, after we beat this part anyway, we're going to change over to yours. So.
They keep turning them on, we'll keep shutting them down.
Got a 20 on a Rebel radio transmitter that's been powered down. We should get out there and light it up.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
You gotta admit, the sound of bullets hitting the guy sounds pretty realistic, I would imagine.
Yes. It sounds like they would hurt.
I don't know, though. I've never shot someone.
I've never been shot either.
Gladly.
Yes, very much so.
I mean, it almost sounds a little cheesy at the same time, though. It almost sounds like somebody, like punching something really fast.
Yes.
Stupid as that sounds, but... Okay, I get it. I got Rebel Ops. Hooray.
Hey, dude.
He's history.
He's history.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on.
Some more intel over here, I think. Oh, it's a document.
Oh, yeah, Yurin. How long has that guy been hanging there?
General Samur. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under that hood. Look at that boneyard.
What?
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Radio message I'm listening to.
That's a big boneyard. I'm taking his pants off.
Yuri.
Wow.
Aren't you jealous of a corpse, Piscocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Found some more intel.
Alright.
Okay, skill points or supply raids? I'm gonna do skill points.
I agree.
Damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, dropped it on the barbershop floor? Yuri, knock it off. Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toy that hasn't shaped for a month.
My god, this...
I don't know what you're witnessing. I'm witnessing all of that. Man, this is vast.
It is incredibly vast.
This feels a lot better than that damn beta did.
Yes.
Oh, I'm running out of breath. I got winded.
Alright, do you want to back out at this point and see what happens when I lead off on it?
Yeah, I guess we can. What the hell's over here?
No. Here's an ammo box.
That cross? Oh, never mind. That's where you jump over something.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright, let me back out and then bring you in. And see what happens. I cannot believe... right in the middle of the freaking video, I forgot the laundry. I mean, wow. So, how's everything with the laundry?
And it's done. Now, if I could join.
Oh, I don't know.
We switched over to David's game, so it should run better.
Yeah, here's hoping.
Let me join you.
Let me join you.
Oh, wait a minute. Whoops, ignore that. Ooch.
And you will join. And join yourself.
Well, I can't join you. I can't even join myself.
Shut up. Look at that guy's gun. And he has nice tattoos.
What?
You don't know about the tattoo?
Ah, girl, look at that handgun. Girl, look at that handgun.
Alright, is there anything else in that town that we need or can
Shoot
we leave?
Shoot out.
I think we can
leave. Oh, God.
I glitched into a rock face.
What?
On my end, I am inside of a rock.
You are. That is bizarre. Can you get out of it? Whoa, I slipped.
Yeah, it's like it just doesn't exist.
That is weird. Got enemy activity nearby. Jonathan, you want to quit whiffing your shots?
Dude, David, I killed a few people.
Don't sniff the shots either.
Yeah. What?
So, David, you want me to record random clips while I'm running around?
Whatever you feel like is worth seeing, and when you do, just call it out so I know to piece it in.
I just recorded me shooting people. That's
fucking
about
hell.
All I got.
All right.
Here comes some more of them.
Ooch!
There's like three guys on me, so do not rush.
Toss a grenade down there. Does that help?
Oh, no!
What happened now?
I forgot to change up my fighting style, so I died in a church.
Ow! You died in a church? That bullet came out of nowhere! Well, if you're gonna die in a church...
I forgot to change my fighting style, because this is a different game from the ones I've been playing.
What?
You know, in other games, I'm used to shooting stuff a lot and not dying.
Right. Yeah, you die quite quickly in this game. And this is on regular difficulty.
I don't want to see insane. You just get shot and die.
Yeah.
Like, there's not even a... Respawn, no, it's death.
Other than
if you want to see insane, just look at my character. It's as close to insane you can get in this game.
Except for me.
Why did it spawn me separate from you guys?
I don't know, but other than the helicopter, there's really no reason for us to hang out here. I think we got everything we need. We could move on.
Hey, we got a narco.
Other than skill farming, but obviously that's not working out for us.
Yeah. That's I'm not sure if you get XP per se for making kills, or if it's just based upon skill points and the results of missions and things. Well, if I can sneak on over to this helicopter, I'm just gonna make
Did
my
you
way on out.
Boop.
Boop.
I'll fly.
Oh, there's actually a helicopter landing pad painted on.
I just took a picture, some photos.
Jonathan, where are you at?
Got a
I'm getting spotted.
Let's go turn it off.
I'm in the church.
Uh-oh, they spotted me.
They spotted me, too.
Fuck!
They didn't spot me!
I do like how on the map it at least shows you the general area where they're at. If nothing else.
Yes. Hey, William, keep going upstairs there. I'll pick you up on the roof. I'll try to.
I see David, Bubba. Go.
What's up? Jonathan, can you be picked up?
I'm right. You just left me.
Oh, I didn't know you were making your way over there. My bad. Hold on.
Was it that point?
All right.
Pull him in!
There you go.
There it is. Go!
Now that was an extraction.
Or kill.